मैं हूं प्रशांत नायर और आप देख रहे हैं संवाद। हमने संवाद में बताया था कि हम बात करेंगे, हम चर्चा करेंगे उस सेक्शन ऑफ द सोसाइटी के बारे में जो हमेशा सेक्लूडेड है, हमेशा पेट्रियार्की की वजह से दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन ऑफ द सोसाइटी इज नेवर टेकन इनटू कंसीडरेशन और गिवन द लीस्ट कंसीडरेशन। महिलाओं के बारे में बात करेंगे। हम क्यों सिर्फ एक ही दिन महिलाओं के बारे में बात करते हैं? हमने सोचा कि हम हर रोज, हर महीने, हर दिन बात करेंगे सिर्फ और सिर्फ महिलाओं के बारे में और उनको प्रोत्साहन दिलाते रहेंगे कि उनके बिना हमारी जो सोसाइटी है वो कभी भी आगे नहीं बढ़ पाएगी। आज हमारे साथ जुड़ी है एक एंटरप्रेन्योर कम फैशन डिजाइनर कम चैप्टर 101 के ओनर, साथ ही साथ 101 स्मूदीज के ओनर, मिस ध्वनि हेनरिकी।
हेलो
ध्वनि जी, आपका हमारे संवाद मीडिया हाउस में बहुत बड़ा स्वागत है।
थैंक यू।
हमने ऐसा सोचा कि हमारे बड़ौदा, अहमदाबाद, सूरत में जितने भी ऐसे महिला कर्मी हैं जो आगे बढ़ के आगे आ रहे हैं, लोगों को प्रोत्साहन दिला रहे हैं, ब्रेकिंग द स्टीरियोटाइप्स, कमिंग फॉरवर्ड एंड गिविंग अ काइंड ऑफ यू नो इंस्पिरेशन फॉर पीपल वुमन टू कम अहेड टू शो द स्पिरिट, यू आर वन ऑफ दोस, मिस मणि।
थैंक यू।
यू हैव ओपन्ड दिस ब्यूटिफुल कैफे अंडर द नेम ऑफ 101। Tell me about 101 and how is the story so far?
It's been very good so far. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me over here, first of all. 101, the name, it signifies what we started with was in a small room with me and my sister. We were discussing about it, what should we name our brand, and we were trying to make it afresh, a new thing that we wanted to have, where you can have 100 bad chapters in your life, but it takes that one push to get it started.
Okay.
That's why our cafe, Chapter 101, it has a tagline where it says where it all begins.
Okay.
And because it's a new, fresh journey altogether that we are starting.
Okay.
So that is what it signifies.
So when we look around this cafe, it looks absolutely beautiful. It has its own calmness. It's quite serene. And the beautiful drawings, the sketches. Yeah. So who did this?
So all the sketches that you'll see around this cafe, on the wall paintings and the artwork, has been done by my sister Deepa Keen.
Okay.
She is she's the soul of this cafe, let me tell you that. She has brought this place to life.
Okay.
Like, I don't think anybody else could do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I just want to ask you, you have traveled across the length and breadth,
yes,
not only of our country, but all across the globe.
Right.
So you have set up your business in Baroda,
yes,
considered as a Sanskari Nagari,
yeah,
the Banyan city, the Gaikwad ka city.
Yes.
So, how's the story so far in Baroda? You know, Gujarat is always considered as a place where business is taken at the utmost priority, and yahan pe dhande ki baat hoti hai.
Of course.
Jaise Shahrukh Khan kehte hai na, dhande se bada koi bhagwan nahi.
Yeah.
To jab aap Baroda mein dhanda karte hain ya business karte hain, so how is it, and especially for a woman entrepreneur?
Mm-hmm.
How is the story? Is the road, or is it the road that is less traveled by, or is it not what people think like?
I think it is a road which is less traveled by.
Okay.
But a lot of people are pushing themselves to travel on this road.
Okay.
Okay. And I see that every day.
Okay.
Around me, Vadodara has been extremely accepting,
okay,
to women entrepreneurship.
Okay.
As far as I'm concerned and my experiences are concerned.
Okay.
I have not faced issue per se on a larger scale.
Okay.
Okay. Small nitty gritties would be there. For example. Somebody who's not educated enough would probably question, "Ke ma'am, aapke sir ko leke aao."
Correct.
You know, just small things like that.
Yeah.
But overall, I can tell you that it has been extremely accepting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I think education in Vadodara plays a massive role on this.
Okay.
Okay. And I believe that, and I truly believe that the core of entrepreneurship, women entrepreneurship being pushed at, mm-hmm, has come from the fact that people are getting educated. Okay, people are well-spoken, well-traveled around the world.
Correct.
And from my own experiences, I can tell you that having traveled all around the world with my career with Emirates Airline that I had, and I got to fly around and I got to meet people from different countries and genre, I can tell you that every country has their positives and negatives.
True.
Okay, I like to look on more of a positive side that we have in our country. And thanks to all the empowership that has been given to women,
correct,
okay, it's been a blessing for me. Okay. I decided to come into this business last year.
Okay.
Is when I decided that I want to get into the business of entrepreneurship and get my cafe running and get my brand launched and all of that. And I'm here right now. It's been about 6 months to that.
Okay.
So you can probably do the math over there and see that how much support I must have received
to be able to
start an establishment like that.
Okay. So I just had this notion, you know, starting a business post-COVID,
mm-hmm, yeah,
takes a lot of heart and courage, mm-hmm, because post-COVID, people's mindset towards having food outside.
Yeah.
You know, going outside itself is a big terminology for people nowadays.
Yeah.
A apart from that, you being a woman, you know, it's a huge challenge altogether. How did you cope up with that?
See, as far as the COVID situation was concerned and me starting the business, I had tremendous support from my family.
Okay.
I come from a family of three sisters.
Okay.
The three of us. My elder sister, she Namrata Keen, she's a captain.
Okay.
She flies an aircraft. Okay. My younger one, you'll see all the work around over here, and she's heading a sales and marketing team altogether.
Okay.
My dad is a retired police inspector.
Okay.
And my mom, she's a housewife, who is my ideal altogether.
Okay.
I think if I have to talk about a woman entrepreneurship who has amazed me every day and night, would be her.
Okay.
I've seen her grown up for all over my life, and she still surprises me of how much she can achieve.
Every mom has their own untold story.
It is so true.
Every mom is an inspiration.
Absolutely. True. Very true.
Yeah.
But given the support from the family, I never had to question the fact whether I should start or not.
Okay.
Okay. My husband has been extremely supportive of the fact that I wanted to start this and was never questioned at all. So coming from a family background like that, I think makes it a lot easier
to be able
to push it.
Yeah, this is the exact same point. Yesterday, I was talking with Srimati Tejal. She was talking about the same fact, the nurturing that a child is given matters a lot. And apart from that, your husband also being a great backbone to you.
Yes, absolutely.
Gives that additional support for you. In spite of being a woman, you are standing over here because the society never accepted.
Mm.
But you are doing it quite successfully, apart from, you know, all the hurdles that you have passed through.
Mm.
You're doing it. It's a great thing.
Thank you. Yeah.
So, chapter 101, what are the things that you serve over here?
Oh, we have a wide selection coming from pizza to pasta, going forward to a lot of beverages, mojitos, cold and hot. We've got around 13 flavors of green tea, which you must try.
Okay.
Because we have worked very hard to select out of 100 flavors that we had given a trial to, and we selected the 13 best ones that we can serve. And definitely try our signature smoked cheese pizza.
Okay.
Okay, they're only served over here in Vadodara at our place because they're smoked cheese, so we do it all in-house.
Okay.
And we've got a green-based pizza, which is again something which is a unique item that we've got into the market.
Okay.
And very well received by the Vadodara people around over here. So after this interview, do give it a try.
Yeah, definitely. So where is it exactly located?
It's in Diwalipura.
Okay.
It's next to the new court.
The High Court is just.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's it's very close to that. And it's on the parallel road. It's on the main road.
Okay.
So in the evening times. Sorry?
Quite easily.
Very easily accessible. And definitely when you're going around on this road, in the evening time, you're the only brightest house that you'll be able to see because we've turned a bungalow into a cafe. So we've got a three-floor cafe altogether.
Yeah, yeah. It has a new kind of setup. Definitely. So great. Thank you, Dhwani, for having this great conversation with us. You know, people like you, women like you, humans like you inspire not only women around you, but men around you, but humans around you to, you know, do something beyond the books, do something out extraordinary, out of the blue, and the results are in front of us.
Thank you very much for having me over here, and more power to all the women around the world.
Yeah.
Okay, kudos to you guys doing this. It's fantastic to bring more and more women entrepreneurship and giving them the highlight that is required.
Okay.
So good job, guys.
Thank you so much. At the end, can you give us a small one-liner for all our viewers looking at our camera?
Well, if it's about feminism, all I can tell you is I don't think feminism is about making women stronger. I think women are already very strong. Okay. I do believe that it's about giving the vision and people opening up their mindset to be able to look at that strength that women already possess.
Kudos. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, only ladies. Only a lady.
Thank you.
For ruling the world.
No.
Okay. Sambhad ke saath jude rahiye. Main hoon Prashant Nair. Namaskar. Jai Hind.